Good evening. I have attended this book nerd event for the first time, but I was very, very impressed with the speakers, with the books that they discussed. As my son lived an army life, my father was a veteran who's seen the 62 war, and he's seen the 71 war. And I was probably born after the 62 war. So he's seen it all, and I've seen his hard work. He was a doctor, and how he attended to all the casualties and all the prisoners of war who were let off. And how, I mean, when they came back, they were in damaged conditions, and how he worked day and night to save their lives. So I've been a part of this life, and I know that it's very difficult. And it takes a lot of strength. It takes a lot of mental strength besides physical strength, especially for the army wives. And, highlighting the valor, the bravery, and the integrity of the army, it is commendable. And I think all civilians should imbibe these values from the army, people. So it was a very interesting event, and I thoroughly enjoyed it, especially with the storytelling. I would love to read these books. Go ahead.
My experience was fabulous. I've attended this event for the second time, and I was really very enthusiastic about the books that were being discussed, because obviously hailing from my mom's side, she being in the army, and having heard a lot of stories about the life in the army and how civilized and how cultured and how ethical their work form is. So all those things, taking that into consideration. So the joy and the enthusiasm with which I wanted to come and participate over here as one of the, one of the members who wanted to eagerly hear stories from our, dear veterans. So glad that, I was a part of this show. Also, because I've already done a small stint again with the military hospital as a doctor. So again, those added values have come to, they just add a little bit of joy and, that
finesse.
Yeah, that finesse. So, in itself, whenever there is anything related to the military forces, whether it's, them talking about their journeys, about their life stories, elaborating about their work ethics and everything put into perspective, it's always amazing to be a part of this entire platform.
I think it runs in the DNA.
I think it runs in the DNA.
So my grandmother was an army officer.
So being the first generation civilian now, working and being brought up on, army values, all these things do reflect, and it was amazing. It was such an amazing show to be, able to hear all the veterans talk.
Thoroughly enjoyed.
Thank you.
Thank you.